see there, the grey bit, the centre of the screen. Just watch how it moves slowly, reveals itself, and down there, look, centre screen, carousel. And going down behind the tree. Pipe goes all the way behind there. Like I've been saying though, I think it's a projection onto the back of the clouds, and it's being magnified by all the cloaking plasma spheres and light bending that they've got up there. Okay, gotta go.